Pyongyang says its envoys were robbed of a confidential diplomatic package at John F. Kennedy Airport.